Tablighi Jamaat chief Maulana Saad and his six associates have been booked for culpable homicide under IPC 304. Reports said that the prima facie probe by the Delhi police into the Markaz event has indicated that Maulana Saad's actions led to the deaths due to novel coronavirus infections. The crime branch has also sent notices to 18 people who were in the organizing committee of the Tablighi Jamaat.